Ham then down towards a second last. Stainsby Gill stepped at that, but got away by a length. Fransham's travelling well in behind. Ask himself is next in the field. Northern Bow trying to battle back. Then Bon Retour and Hooligan is starting to pick up. They're back towards the final flight of hurdles now. Fransham to the near side inside the final two. Still a bit of a run before they reach it. Stainsby Gill is next. Hooligan has consented to run on with his nose turned towards home. Down towards this final flight they come. Then Fransham and Keelan Woods in front by three. Hooligan is still trying to close in second. One flight left to negotiate. They're at it now. Fransham got away by a couple. Jumped that really well. Got away quickly, but Hooligan's not quite done with yet. They go inside the final furlong now. Fransham being ridden out. Hooligan trying to score an unlikely success towards the far side. They go inside the final 100 yards. Hooligan is mowing down Fransham, and Hooligan's gone last to first to win. Fransham in second, back in third.